हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड दिस इज द सेकंड वीडियो ऑफ शीट मेटल डिजाइनिंग एंड टुडे वी विल सी दिस फ्लैट कमांड, हाउ टू यूज दिस फ्लैट कमांड। ओके, सो लेट्स गो स्टार्टेड। क्लिक ऑन दिस प्लानर एंड नेक्स्ट सिलेक्ट दिस फ्रंट प्लेन एंड क्लिक ऑन दिस नॉर्मल व्यू और स्केच व्यू। टेक दिस रेक्टेंगल, कॉर्नर रेक्टेंगल, ड्रॉ इट ओवर हियर। क्लिक ऑन दिस ग्रीन मार्क एंड नेक्स्ट क्लिक ऑन दिस रिफिट। नाउ हियर दिस शीट इज जनरेटेड विथ अ प्राइमरी वॉल हैविंग 1 mm थिकनेस। क्लिक ऑन दिस ग्रीन मार्क। Next, now this command is activated. You can see here flat command. Click on this command. Now we have to specify upper edge or lower edge of this primary wall. Okay, so you can see here this is the upper side edge and this is the lower side edge of this sheet. I will change the thickness of this sheet so that you can see clearly. Close this. Next, go here, right click, edit definition, make this 1 mm to 10 mm sheet. Okay, click on this green mark. Now here you can see clearly the thickness. Okay, in previous video we have seen this planner command and next this is we will see this flat command. Okay, so we have to first of all create this primary wall and we have created, and next we can use this this much commands: flat, flange, extrude, and in this video we will focus on this flat. So click on this flat. Okay, click on this placement. We have to specify the edges. This is the upside edge and this is the lower edge. Okay, if you click on this lower edge, here the flat is created upside, you can see here. Okay, and if you selected this upper edge, okay, so this flat will created downside like this. And now you can see here the secondary wall is generated having, here you can see the height of this 212.65. double click on it, you can change it. I am going to make this 200. You can set or modify the height of this wall. Okay, and this wall is 90 degree. Here you can see this angle. You can also edit this, make 120 like this, or you can also change this angle of this flat by dragging here like this. Okay, go here, orientation, front, here you can see clearly. Okay, now here you can see this 0.00 and this 0.00. okay, if you wanted to extend the secondary wall from this point, okay, so you can double click on this if you wanted to make or extend this up to 5 mm, put over there, it will extend or it will increase up to this, or you can drag like this also. Okay, it depends on drawing how much you wanted or how much is described in the drawing. Okay, like this. This angle, okay, and now here you can see this thickness inside. This is the thickness inside, means this is the radius of this bend. Okay, if I will put it as a 10, okay, now this is 10, you can see here, and make it 30 radius, you can see the changes in this. okay, this is changing over here, and this inside the radius is given in this. If you wanted to make outside, inside, or in this radius side, okay, so you can put over there. I wanted to make it outside, so this is at outside. It's showing the outside radius, bend radius. And next, we can put over here what is the bend radius which has been given in the drawing. And next, we have completed this bend radius and height of this flat. Next, how we can modify these side edges. And next, here you can see, now this is in rectangular, okay. If you wanted to make it trapezoidal, L type, we have T shape also. Here is the trapezoidal, okay. So it will system create trapezoidal shape or trapezoidal flat for me. Here you can see, and you can change this angle of this trapezoidal with respect to this vertical axis like this, and by dragging also. If you wanted to modify the height here, from here you can modify height like this, okay. Here are different types of flat. L shape is also there, okay. This is L shape, you can modify the dimension according to drawing. And T, we have also T shape also, okay. And if you wanted to make the changes according to yourself, like now I have taken this T flat, okay, T shape. So click on this shape, okay. So this after clicking on this shape, you have to select on this sketch. So here you can see this sketch, and I just click on this sketch view. Yeah, okay. This is very good, and you can make the modification in the dimension. Here is 126.32. I would like to make 100, so put over there and click enter. Your system will automatically generate the string, and you can also drag like this also. Okay, like this. You can modify in this and click on this. Okay, so it will create the secondary wall, or we can say as a flat. Okay, now one more is comment is remaining here. Here you can see change thickness to other side of the sketch plane. It means now this 30 thickness, okay, we have given here 30 thickness of radius, but we wanted, but it is in the inside of the primary all. Means you can say here this is the axis plane, okay. And if you wanted to make this outside of this primary wall, if you click on here, you can see the changes also. You can understand easily. Again click on this, it is going inside. Again click on this, it is going outside of the sketch plane. Like this. And here are the select and option to apply method for dimensioning the end bend. Okay. Now we have completed in this. So how to use this flat command, okay, and your flat is generated, and we can see also primary wall also. Click on this green mark, okay, like this. And thank you very much, friend, for watching this video.